I get that,
but he's not my brother.
So then why would you put on a benefit to make yourself look good?
No, I didn't.
Well,
I
it doesn't
care.
Matter. You're all blasted, dude. You're all blasted.
I know, for that money.
Yeah, huh? For that money. You had $700, so you give Robin money and say, oh, I didn't take any of it. Really?
No, I told him I didn't take all that I was needed to take.
Bullshit. He said you straight told him I didn't take any of it because we only made $600. But we all added it all up because we're not stupid because you guys are shady. You are shady, Dean.
I got everything on in writing. On saved.
Okay, so
we got
where's
from
the writing from all the gift cards? Because how funny. I can understand if one person said that, oh, I didn't get my gift card, but there are multiple people saying they didn't get gift cards to the little baskets.
Well, that's why I don't understand at all. Most of them were put into the baskets with other things. Like, there was, beer mugs and beer bottles. We put a gift certificate for Harry Buffalo in there. I mean, it was...
No, I'm saying, like the Rodina Fields, the one that Stephanie didn't get. Lauren, a lot of Lauren's friends did not get gift cards yet, and they're still waiting for those.
Which ones? I don't know.
I just told you.
Rodina, I don't know what that is.
The Rodina or whatever.
There was a bag of...
If you want, I can get you all the list of stuff that they didn't get, because there's a lot.
Unless you guys get
all this stuff situated, it's not going to be pretty.
We put it all on the table. I don't know what.
No, but the things on the side. It was, there's brown bags on the side with Rodan Fields, $50, $60, $50.
Yeah, I don't know why they wouldn't have got those. We passed those out when we were there.
I don't know, but they've come to you and tell you they didn't get them.
Because we stood right up there and I handed everything out. We pulled the thing
down. You also need to talk to the people that are also going along saying about how you guys are not seeing that woman, like, see her son. How you guys have done it? Done stuff at work where you work.
I'm a boss. Of course, they're gonna have shit to say.
And then someone else said something that this isn't the first time you did it. I'm sure there'll be multiple comments, especially when
on
Facebook.
The way internet trolls go. And
it's not internet trolls. Why would people call you off? It's not true. I wouldn't.
Because you guys see what you've seen. You guys don't.
I saw what
story.
I seen.
And I don't understand if
Rob said, well, we didn't make as much as we thought we were going to make. Here's the money. And you gave him $666. He gave you a dollar back, so he wouldn't have $666.
Right.
Where'd all the rest of the money go?
The money from the 50-50 before that.
Okay, where's all the door money?
That was in that envelope.
No. Are you kidding? We added it all up. You think Deb was stupid to trust
you?
No,
I don't.
Deb counted the money.
She doesn't need it. I told her what we were doing, that we had to get the money back. I'm not a millionaire.
You think they are?
I didn't say
that. Do you think Rob is?
Rob walked out. There was $700 more than he had before he walked in there. I didn't ask
you. Do you not know what it's like to be living with no job, no food, no assistance, nothing?
He said he got the $800 from the other benefit. I said,
Okay, but imagine you now working.
I didn't want to do this at all.
You shouldn't have.
I shouldn't have, honestly.
You shouldn't have.
I didn't want to do it in the first place.
You shouldn't have at all.
I know.
Because this is shady, and your name's getting blasted everywhere.
I don't care. I know I did the right fucking thing.
You didn't do the right thing by keeping someone's money who, you know what's funny? All proceeds go to Rob.
All proceeds from $10 a head gets there.
Yeah.
Because
when
you go to Harry Buffalo, how much did they charge you a head there?
Oh, that was like $30 or $40.
Right, and how much did they give to Robert?
They gave Rob a hell of a lot more.
$10 a head.
And you know who paid for that food? Harry Buffalo. And they didn't give more than $10 a head. But Harry Buffalo put that on for Rob. Harry Buffalo supplied alcoholic drinks, soda, food.
But you didn't supply
the food or
the
drinks.
Take the $10, he got the $10 from that.
You are such a liar. We figured it out. It's Rob. You got money from the 50-50 because you kept saying how much the 50-50 was.
Right.
And he got money from the tickets that people bought stuff. Deb counted it.
Right.
Everyone knows.
Right.
You guys are frauds. You guys take money from people. And if it costs that much money to go...
I'm not even supposed to talk about it, so...
Yeah, you just did, so it's too late. Because your wife is also shady, and you're shady for the whole situation to begin with. So, you guys are shady. Give Rob the money back, and this can be dropped. If you don't, it's going to be blasted.
You guys already messed up. You guys already threw my name through the mud, so...
Yeah, because you're not giving Rob his money. That was almost 2 weeks
ago. I need to talk to Rob,
and
Rob won't call me back.
Do you want to know why? Because you kept his money.
No, that shouldn't be... I told Rob right off the bat that I can't afford to...
Then why'd you guys do it? And what'd you pay for?
Because I just wanted
what'd
to get him something. What did we pay for?
What'd you pay for?
All the baskets to put all those 168
items. Okay, all that shit was junk like you got from a garage sale site. Proceed. Where are the gift cards?
I wasn't supposed to say nothing to anybody. I was just trying to clear it up because obviously people don't understand.
Oh, no, we do all understand. We all figured it out and we all have been sitting there. And you have plenty of time to make this right with Rob. You know how upset Rob is that you guys did that?
Why should they call you,
Dean? You shaded them!
Hey, get
exactly. No, no one should have called you. No one. This was you guys being greedy and benefiting off putting on a benefit. And your wife says that she does it for people?
She doesn't do it. This is the first one she's ever done.
Okay. Well, all I know is it doesn't take 500 or 700, however much you guys kept, to fill up a car 5 times. That's ridiculous. I have a car. I have an SUV.
We got a whole list of stuff that we bought for this thing, too.
What'd you buy? What'd you buy?
You'll see.
No, I don't need to see. What'd you buy, Dean?
I don't know.
Did you buy food?
She put the benefit on.
Did you buy food?
No, Eddie bought the food.
And?
Eddie put the food on.
And
Kathy got the meatballs.
And the cake. And the salad.
We got cakes and stuff, too. There's a lot more than just what Kathy
And there's more bought stuff. You guys didn't buy anything.
Yes, we did.
You spent $20 at Walmart, maybe on the cakes and stuff, Dean. Are you kidding me?
You guys are so funny. We got it all written down.
Okay, let me see it.
I don't know what she had. Plus, my attorney said I shouldn't have said something, so.
Well,
I'm sorry.
You already did.
Because I thought maybe I could talk to you. The whole point of here is missing is that when I, six weeks ago, when I went over to Rob's house to see him after he got hurt and said, you know, we could try to raise you some money, and he was all good with it. And he appreciated it. Anything you give would be great. Blah, blah, blah.
But that just means you keep $500, $600.
I didn't keep $500,
$600. How much did you guys keep?
We kept $45.
Oh, that is such a lie. Because you're telling me only 45.
Half the people that came in didn't pay for the $10.
Why?
Because I told Kathy and Joe.
Well, because they're buying stuff. Why should they pay to get in?
Exactly. So,
and it's their son. They should have paid to get into a benefit.
10 of the people were there from the band. That didn't pay. That didn't charge us to fucking play the thing. So
why'd you even have a band? That was like trashy.
I was just trying to make it fun. Robert was supposed to get all of his friends to come over and everything else to make it a big thing, but not all of his friends even showed up.
Yeah, but there's probably at least 20 people, maybe even 30, that didn't come. You guys are trying to say you only had $45? That's a lot.